I could tree ring date your lifelines back to 1997. You grew seasonally.
In winter, I still feel your hands in my pockets, and when I'm crossing busy roads, I still feel my twitch.
I left our tin can telephone strings in a knotted clove hitch.
We made stitches together, that ache in the side of our waist from wasted days, chasing through our
whistling, spinning wheels on the same tandem bike. We made memories from plasticine, so we could always change them.
I'm still finding it under my fingernails.
Our twin fingers, cat's cradled portmanteaus for all the times we didn't look alike. But even so, if I had to pick, I'd choose you as my lookalike.
You handed me down. Scarves with unfinished endings. They're unraveling like you said they would.
There's a reason knitting needles are blunt-ended. We were always unintended in our quarreling.
Trying to find a point to all of this.
But, hey, you made sunrises out of red dwarf lampshades.
And I'm not afraid of the dark anymore because you stuck stars up on our bedroom walls.
We're different, despite our shared history. And I've always liked the way you make maths out of mysteries. You see the metaphors I make and raise me in consistencies. If we averaged out our differences,
would be statistically significant, make impossibly twisted numbers into glorious rhythm.
But I bet you still find it hard to resist the siren call of algorithms. I kept the photographs.
You kept the photographs. I've only got the negatives, the positives that I pulled together from some distant relatives.
I'll write you love letters in Crayola because that's the smell I remember most.
Our deoxyribose staircases run in double helices, diverge to spiral separately, but rising just like phoenixes.
I never knew I could miss someone I see so much of in the mirror.